2015, I think a lot of us really had our eyes opened. A lot of, if there's a trend, it's that people that we thought we knew, we didn't know all that well. A number of scandals, some awfully serious, some maybe just talkers. Bottom line, a year filled with things to talk about. So we have a woman that loves to talk about things. You've seen her here before, and she's always interesting when she stops by. Lisa Durden, good morning to you.
Scandalous!
Yeah, she's a pop culture and political expert. All right, so let's talk about the woman we have here in box number three over here, Rachel Dolezal.
I don't want to see that anymore. Please!
You know, I mean, the story, this was more of a talker of the year. She said she was black for many years, carried on. The reality is she wasn't. What's your take?
When I found out that Rachel Dolezal was running around as a white black woman with a nappy weave and blackface, I thought, really, girl?
Yeah.
Really? And I thought to myself, this is the ultimate in white privilege. You get to be black when you feel like it, then turn white when you feel like it. And then the worst thing is recently, the latter part of 2015, she threw up some picture, some holiday photo of herself with box braids and a spray tan. Stop it, girl. You need to lay on several couches. She's not. Kori, why didn't you warn me, Kori? Please.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, okay, look. The talk about this one was interesting. Let's talk about one of this was one of these eye-opening situations. A lot of people couldn't believe it. Subway spokesman Jared Fogle, okay, the guy that we've been watching in our homes and in our commercials for so many years, accused of being involved with some really disgusting stuff.
This is the perfect case of you never know people. He seems so nice and friendly on the Subway commercials. He was not just looking at child pornography and he was lying about it was him. He said it was somebody at the job.
Yeah.
They found out later in 2015 that he was having sex with an underage girl.
Yeah.
And then the wife finally left him. I get so sick of women not believing that this is going on with men. What's wrong with us? And I'm so glad that we have computers, because before that, people could lie about raping young people, but now we have a trail. So I'm glad they were able to find that.
And he's going away for a long
time. Oh, he's going to wear an orange jumpsuit. Yeah, let's find it. Don't drop the salt, buddy.
Okay, let's move on from that. I'm not even going to not respond to that. Talk about.
I'm just saying.
Talk about Patriots quarterback Tom Brady under fire, Deflategate. How many jokes about deflated balls do we see on the front pages of the papers?
You know, when I heard about that, I had to clutch my pearls. Because No, I mean, don't laugh at me, people. No, because, listen, you don't know this, Kori. Yeah. I've been here several times.
Yeah.
I'm a former championship high school track runner. I hate to be old-fashioned, but I look at sports as the only place where talent is the great equalizer.
Mm.
So you wouldn't think that cheating of this sort is going on. You can't get into the Olympics or the NFL because your dad is somebody.
Right.
And when I found out that he was messing with the ball, juggling the balls or deflating the balls,
I thought,
disaster!
Yeah.
Honestly,
it hasn't been disaster for him. I mean, he didn't really pay any penalty, the league, you know, back and forth, but, you know.
Yeah, and it was overturned, and then he, you know, people said, well, he still did well after that, but he just wanted to get the edge. That's called greed.
Yeah.
Just play the game, dude. Throw the ball.
And let's talk about one of the bigger scandals. You know, Jared, obviously, one top of the list, but let's talk about Bill Cosby. I mean, look, America's dad. America losing its dad in 2015.
Was that a card? Listen, you know, Bill Cosby is a narcissistic, psychopathic, serial rapist that people need to take very seriously. And I got very pissed toward the end of 2015 when he had the nerve as a preemptive strike to sue seven of the victims for defamation of character.
Look, the reality of the Cosby thing, and I say this as a longtime fan of the Cosby show, is it was a lot tough for a lot of people to even think that about this man who has done, in his career, has done so much for this nation, so much for the black community as an entertainer, to see that, it's just...
And he did so much to disrespect women. And let me say this really quickly.
I know, but we have to wrap it up.
Crap!
So I'll give you 5 seconds.
Five
you can
seconds.
Say whatever you want.
I'm gonna lose my black card. Black folks, please stop trying to compare Cosby to what's going on with people like Charlie Sheen.
Time is up.
Okay. 2015 is over? That was scandalous.
That was the year right there. Lisa, it's good having
you
here.
Thank you.
Look at the stories and more. By the way, we have more of this stuff on the PIX11 app. Click on the Morning News tab.